didn't hurt, but I still ain't there in the driving kitchen. Chuck it all to it's all for the better. And when paper I hurt place right now. You're taking off your shoes, she's mine and I. Tell me, is she pretty after she was on the internet?
I'll be the love of your life inside your head.
said she's sorry. Past 12 o'clock. Just because you're hurt doesn't mean I'm not. If it doesn't go away by the time I turn 30, I made a mistake. I'll tell you I'm sorry.
Sorry!
And sometimes I go blurry eyed. Small talk, you tell me that you're on fire. Lights on, it's black and white. Couldn't stay forever. No. I see the look in your eyes.
But welcome to the Secret of Us tour. We're here. Literally, we're here. This is like such a dream. And I just want to say really quickly before we get into the rest of the set that this album is the result of feeling very big feelings in a very short period of time. And this is where I don't know if you've ever experienced that, but this is this album is where all of those feelings went, really. And I learned how to sit in my discomfort in a new way through writing these songs. And I learned how to lean on people in a new way. And we made each other laugh and cry as we wrote these songs. And that process totally changed my life. And you have all totally, totally changed my life. And I mean it. This community that you have allowed me to be a part of is so grounding and has become a space my life that is safer than I knew a space could possibly be. So I just want to say that I hope you all feel that too. And I love tour because I get to have these glimpses into your lives. And it's a privilege for me. So thank you for being here tonight. Thank you so much. I do truly attempt to weave your generosity into my songs and into my stories. Because time and time again, you've proved to me that we're all really ultimately going through the same exact shit at the end of the day. So, for those of you who are maybe new here, maybe it's your first show with us, welcome.
Welcome, and thank you. And
we're so happy you're here, it's crazy. Yeah, there's like such kindness and sensitivity in this room. A lot of feelings, a lot of questioning and yearning probably and maybe heartbreak and all the things. That's why I'm here. So thank you from the bottom of my heart. I love you and I'm really grateful to be a part of this family. And drink water tonight, you know, take care of each other.
Out me. took
colored walking to turn it all off. Doesn't feel bearable. Guess I thought when I left it would all stop. It would all stop. Did I fall out of line when I called you? When I told you to find you were lying to you? How could I think that all that I gave you was enough? Cause every time I get too close, I just go mess it up. It's funny that you're sleeping well, knowing I'm not.
Trying hard not to be. I'm better.
Thank you. That's so sweet. Thanks, guys.
How are you all doing? How are you all feeling? This is so cool to be here in the same space. I've missed you so much more than I could possibly express, and I feel like so much has happened since we've last seen each other. But I've played in this venue before, 2 years ago with Liv. Were any of you here for that show? Okay.
I've missed you, it's so good to see you.
We love being a part of that tour so much, and I remember playing this room so clearly, like, it feels like it was truly yesterday. So to be back here with all of you is so special to us, and I just am so grateful, and I could not be a luckier person because we literally have a role model on this tour. Everyone say thank you, role model.
Thank you.
Wasn't he just like actually extraordinary? Like he's just actually the best and is the funniest, kindest, most talented person. And so I just am so grateful to Tucker and his whole crew, band, everyone for being a part of this tour. It's like such a, it's just a real honor when like you get to tour with really cool, talented people. So I'm happy for all of us that we got to experience this set tonight. Listen to everything he's ever made as soon as this concert is over.
I am turning 25 tomorrow.
And this feels like my birthday party. So thanks for coming.
Thank you so much. I wrote a song years ago when 25 felt very far away. And wanted to play it tonight.
I know, I was like,
this song is so sad. So like it's not a birthday vibe necessarily, but today it is.
In this house it is.
I meant to throw you that pick, I'm so sorry. I'm gonna not play pick on the song. This song is called Camden.
At least he never turned to cigarettes. My brother shielded me from all of that.
said that smoking was a killer. He said he knows that I've been better. Maybe I'm waiting for the go-ahead, the validation that I'll never get. Most of the game is unfamiliar. Most of the girls are getting thin. Over the time, calling it fine, calling it fine. Talking about wine. All of the time, calling it fine, calling it fine. All of me going to the close, could I leave all things open? I just wanted you to know. I was never good at coping. All of me wound to close. Could I leave the whole thing open? I just wanted you to know. I was never good at coping. All of me wound to close. Could I leave the whole thing open? I just wanted you to know. I was never good at coping. All of me wound to close. Could I leave the whole thing open? I just wanted you to know I was never good at coping. I was never good. I never said it, but I know that I can't picture anything past 25. Not like I cared enough time. Not like I'm looking for that silence. I never said it, but I know that I bury baggage till it's out of sight. I think it's better if I hide it. I really hope that I survive it. I really hope that I will survive it.
Signs say? What do those say?
I don't have my glasses. I'm gonna get closer, wait. Oh, shut up! Are you serious? I love you guys so much. It's actually foul how much I love you. I don't know how, also, how do you organize these things? Who's in charge? Oh, what's that? Oh, would you mind passing that to me, please?
Thank you so much. Thank you.
You made me a junk journal. What's the junk about it? This is beautiful. Are you? I will. Are you serious? Wait, Sophie?
Thank you, Sophie. This is the sweetest gift of all time. Literally not any of it.
I could, like, the rest of the entire concert is me up here, like, reading all of these excerpts. This is so kind. Thank you, Sophie. Thank you so much. Wow. You guys are so nice. Oh my goodness gracious. What are you talking about?
3 months?
I love you. This is so, I don't want there to be feedback, sorry. I've had a lot of fun already at the show, just like hanging out with you and making eye contact and singing together. So thank you for, this is so stunning. I'm gonna spend, wow, you're, this is like, you could sell these, like,
oh,
holy shit. This is, okay, I actually will cry in front of all of you if I keep reading this. This is gonna be, I'm gonna fall asleep reading these tonight. Thank you so much for this. I am so grateful. This is like kind beyond measure. I'm gonna can I give this to you? Thank you so much. Wait. Thank you so much. I love you. Oh, does someone need help? Can we please, thank you. If we could just get security, please, to this section with the flashlights, and if we could clear a pathway to make sure that they can get through safely, please. Thank you so much. It gets really hot and crowded in these rooms, and I know you've been so kind and waiting outside, and so I just want to make sure that we all give each other space and feel like hydrated.
How are we doing getting through? Is there enough space for security to get through?
Yes, there is.
Okay. I hear that there's space and that we're getting help. Thank you so much. Round of applause to the venue staff for being so amazing. Okay. You all look so good from here. It's crazy. Let's do it. Song, I think we need security right here in the middle, please. If we could make space. Thank you so much. Security, is it best to do it from the side or from the front? Just so I can direct from there. Okay, see where the flashlight is? If we could just make some space so that we can get help as quick as possible. Thank you so much. Thumbs up? We're safe? Okay. Just one more quick PSA, which is that you guys are all really cool, kind human beings, and I have a feeling that if any of you at any point need water or air, that like you'll help each other get back to your spot. So please just prioritize your safety because it gets really crowded. We just want to make sure everyone oh my, can I even speak English for a while? We want to make sure that everyone is okay and safe. And yeah, I always just hoping that you're hydrating. Is that, we're sure everyone's okay? Yeah? Great. Okay, great. More sad songs. Coming up. This one, Audrey and I wrote, like most of them, we wrote this one on our couch at home. And this is one of my favorite songs on the album. It's called I Knew It, I Knew You. Please, right here. Thank you. Security right in the front. Can I just get a thumbs up when I know that someone's... Yep, you got him. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm so You had no problem.